Everton have joined the race to sign Manchester United attacking midfielder Hannibal Maigre on loan this month, according to Fabrizio Romano. Sevilla want to bring the Tunisia international to La Liga until the end of the season and have already entered into talks with the representative of the 20-year-old. However, the Toffees are looking to pip them to his Rafis. Wolfsburg and Lyon are also monitoring the situation. Everton have contacted Man United over a deal, but it is up to Maigre to decide where he wants to spend the second half of the season. The youngster opted against going to the Africa Cup of Nations this month to see a loan move away from the Old Trafford club and start playing in Italy. Remaining in the Premier League could appeal to Maigre, but whether he will get enough game time at Everton remains to be seen. The Goodison Park club are fighting for survival after they were docked 10 points following a breach of the Premier League's profitability and sustainability rules. The decision is under appeal, and the Man United attacker has a chance to prove himself at a big club under their current circumstance. Maigre has featured in 9 games across all competitions for the Red Devils this term, starting 4 times and winning in with a goal. However, he needs to keep playing regularly for his progress and development to continue, and a move to Everton could do him a world of good. He was with Birmingham City last term on loan in the Championship, contributing 5 assists and a goal in 38 league games. While he has not reached the same heights with Man United this term, the potential is there given his huge talents. Everton have joined the race to sign Manchester United attacking midfielder Hannibal Maigre on loan this month, according to Fabrizio Romano. Sevilla want to bring the Tunisia international to La Liga until the end of the season and have already entered into talks with the representative of the 20-year-old. However, the Toffees are looking to pip them to his Rafis. Wolfsburg and Lyon are also monitoring the situation. Everton have contacted Man United over a deal, but it is up to Maigre to decide where he wants to spend the second half of the season. The youngster opted against going to the Africa Cup of Nations this month to see a loan move away from the Old Trafford club and start playing in Italy. Remaining in the Premier League could appeal to Maigre, but whether he will get enough game time at Everton remains to be seen. The Goodison Park club are fighting for survival after they were